mate's going to be waiting at the station for me, and I'm not going to be there for another 20 minutes now.
Hopefully he realised, surely.
Hopefully, yeah.
If you see something that doesn't look right, speak to staff or text the British Transport Police on 61016. We'll sort it. See it, say it, sort it.
We're going to head for the Circle Line. You've got to have that little thing on your card, and then you can just tap in. I need to buy a ticket, and you tap out at the other end and they work out the charge for you. Let's have a look. Circle Line.
Thank you.
Where's the Circle line? Circle, Hammersmith.
On that side, mate.
That side, sorry. There we go, tap in. Circle line. Last time I took the Circle line, I went the long way around, so I'm going to check now, see what platform I need to get on. Circle line, circle, there we go. What's this? Platform. Pancras Eastgate. Hammersmith Metro, Circle Lines, Platform 1, Aldgate East, Platform 2, Bloody, what one do I want? Circle Line. Oh, Jesus. Elizabeth Line, Overground, Old Central. Elizabeth Line, I don't want the Elizabeth. Platform 1. Hammersmith. Liverpool Street, Elizabeth. Let's try this one. Eastbound. Right, we better check the right, Liverpool Street. Liverpool Street. So on the Circle Line to Victoria. So I want Barbican, Aldgate, Monument.
This is a Circle Line train via Tower Hill and Victoria. The next station is Aldgate.
Trains to Gatwick. Well, Gatwick. There we go, trains to South London, Sussex and Gatwick. London Gatwick Airport platforms 9 to 19. South Coast. Thank you. Well, I reckon the Gatwick Express is must be more expensive than the normal train, so I'm going to just look for the normal train. Looks like it's platform 19. Let's have a look. No great hurry. Leaving 18. Oh damn, it's leaving any minute now. I'm not gonna miss it. Oh no, 29. Finally made it into my room at Gatwick Airport at the travel lodge. You turn up at the reception and they tell you you cannot book in at the counter, you have to do it online. And spent like half an hour, 45 minutes trying to book into a hotel here. My cards weren't getting recognized. It was, if it wasn't for the wonderful help from the two young ladies at the front counter, I think I'd be sleeping on the grass outside tonight. It was a real eye-opener how things are changing with booking everything online. So I'd most probably recommend doing that in future. I kind of like to keep my options open. That's why I decided to just come to the airport and find a hotel. Anyway, I'm in and I can have a nice evening now, relaxing, and maybe good night's sleep. And I'm right at the airport. I literally walk there. I will walk there in the morning. It's like £4.50 to get from the airport to here, and it was like it's literally a 20-minute walk, so maybe not even that. So I'll be walking back because I've got plenty of time in the morning. Anyway, here's my room. It's got AC up there by the looks of it. I've got a two twin beds there, little TV, coffee maker. I'll have a cup of coffee and maybe I'll go out for some food later.